Minikin good. Minikin armorer. Good Minikin.
There's nothing I couldn't use to kill bad guys.
Great. We don't have to worry about the air anymore. Good job.
Bilic said something about you locking my abilities?
Well, yes, of course I had to lock access. Your neural network's barely holding up, remember? If I left access fully unlocked, there might be interference and feedback loops with implants and equipment. If Bilic will need it for some upgrade later, he can just ask me. And frankly, it might be better if he doesn't have full access to your brain without my supervision. Don't you think? I think we can trust him, but...
Makes sense.
When I hacked the system, I released those monsters too. I didn't intend for that to happen, but now they're everywhere in the garden area. It's one of the sadder results of the genetic and social experiments. You'll have to return to the gardens, to the service area. We need to start the electrical generators there. I'll be navigating you directly. Bilic started with his experiments, and we're suddenly missing power. We need more, but we can't take it from the ship network undetected. There are several emergency generators in the garden service area. We can plug into them and solve our power problems. But someone, namely you, has to physically hack the power routing terminal. What do you want to learn now?
Getting closer to the service area. You must locate the control terminal.
Attention. Unauthorized entry in the security section on level 11.
close.
Thank you.
somewhere.
This looks like a code for the door.
Target. Target identified. Proceed.